What's up? It's MacBook here. So today I'm just going to make a quick final video here to announce the winners of the giveaway. So let's go right into it. So I've got all my entries in a little document here. So there are a total of 103 entries. So you can see your name in the list here. Some people, as you see, entered twice. It's because if you registered on my forum, you have an extra entry, or if you referred a friend. So yep, you should be able to see your name now. I've put the video, I've closed it, so no more entries from now on. I'm just going to go through the quick process of getting out the winners. So there are a total of 4 winners. So I'm just going to use random.org, which offers a randomizer of lists and stuff like that. So we've got a few winners. So the first 4 winners are Mertonar, I over 9000, Brazil 004, and Heat the X Yado. So I'm just gonna quickly check through if all those people are registered on my forum and are subscribed. If they've got an extra entry, they must be registered if they're just subscribed. So Mertonar, you're definitely a winner because I already know you are subscribed as well as on my forum. So that's for sure. So I'm just gonna check all the other ones quickly. So I over 9000, you are one of the winners since you are definitely subscribed to me right here. You can see the avatar, so you're the second winner. So I'm just going to check the third one now, which is Brazil 004. So Brazil 004, you're also the third winner since you are definitely subscribed to me right here. You can see subscription, so congratulations to you. So the last winner, well, hopefully the last winner, I'm just gonna check if he is subscribed. So the last winner, which I can't really pronounce, it's Heat the X Yado. X-S-Yado, I don't know how you pronounce it, but anyway, you're the final winner. So how this is going to work, it's going to be pretty simple for the winners. So as I mentioned before, I'm just going to re-mention them. Mertonar, I over 9000, or yeah, it's 9000, Brazil 004, and Heat the X-S-Yado, I guess. So you are the 4 winners, congratulations. So the first one that gets to me gets to choose, because there are 2 Clean My Mac copies and 2 copies of Mac Keeper. So it's really simple. If I'm just going to send out you need to send me an email or a personal message. If you send me a personal message, I need your email. That's basically it. So I need your email basically. And I'm going to send them to the companies, and once I do that, they will send you the serial numbers. For Clean My Mac and for Mac Keeper, you will have to log in, and they'll create an account. Well, they'll make you an account. They'll make your account eligible for the pro version, I guess. So go ahead and personal message me on YouTube by giving me my your email, or you can send me an email at youtube@m4cbook.com. Just send me which one you want, and I'll message you back which one you won. So if you're the first one to contact me, you'll obviously get the most choice. So, yep, that's basically going to be it. So I want to thank you, everybody, who entered this giveaway. I hope will be able to do another giveaway anytime soon. I'm going to be off for a while of making videos, but I'll be back with some stuff, interesting stuff, as soon as I can. Although I'm not sure when I'll be able to know the next video, so stay tuned, but I'll definitely come back. So thanks for watching, thanks for entering the giveaway, and be sure to stay subscribed. Peace. I want to make a quick announcement here. First of all, thank you to all the people again who entered the giveaway, and as I said, I won't be posting any more videos this school year, so probably until end of June, begin July, I won't post any videos, and maybe mid-July, I'll try to put up a video if I can, if I have internet, because I'll be on the holidays, this whole thing. So if I have internet, I'll definitely put up one. Just a few announcements. First off, my website, m4cbook.com, links in the description if you want to go and check it out. If you go on it on your mobile device, so Android, iPhone, or iPod Touch, which are the three main ones, or iPad, you can, if you go on your Safari and you go on the website, it's now pockets, well, it's in the mobile format, so it's easier to browse through. As well as if you download an application which is called Tap a Talk, there's a free version of it and a paid version. You can go on my forum and you can just log in, post stuff, reply to stuff, send personal messages to other people, basically all the features you have in the forum. So you can download that application and you can search for M4C Book and you should find the forum somewhere about there. That's basically it. So a few announcements, and again, thank you for all the people who helped me this year, and I hope to be back soon as possible. So I'll keep you updated, and be sure to check out my my website and my forum to get other cool new stuff. I hope some people will post on there while I won't be there, unfortunately. So thanks for watching again, thanks for supporting me, and I'll see you later. Peace.